New AI-powered technologies are evolving at breakneck speeds, offering the world both the promise of new utopian capabilities and the threat of dystopian collapse. The 2024 EDUCAUSE Horizon Report, Cybersecurity and Privacy Edition, discusses emerging trends and offers reflections on where the future of higher education may be headed. To help us explore these larger forces taking shape around higher education, we asked panelists to survey the landscape and identify the most influential trends shaping cybersecurity and privacy in higher education across five categories: social, technological, economic, environmental, and political. As human behaviors and social environments change and evolve, so too do our needs for more, better, and different approaches to cybersecurity and privacy. As student privacy-related views and behaviors evolve, institutions need to be prepared to demonstrate not only their commitment to protecting privacy, but also their competency at doing so. Institutions should strengthen their privacy capabilities by establishing a chief privacy officer role, creating a dedicated privacy office, fostering stronger collaboration between cybersecurity and privacy teams, and finding ways to increase trust and empower stakeholders to protect their own data. Concerns about cyber-physical attacks are growing, especially those generated via AI. Universities and colleges should rethink their crisis teams and management plans to include cyber incident response. It's also crucial to invest in upskilling and reskilling employees, since managing and responding to cyber threats might need new skills and expertise for cybersecurity, privacy, and IT pros. Student data is being targeted more with attacks on directories, databases, and other storage systems. Plus, students themselves are being targeted with phishing and ransomware, and more are failing these attacks. Institutions should invest in student-focused cybersecurity and privacy training that's engaging and ongoing. Plus, these topics should be woven into degree programs across the board, not just computer science, IT, or cybersecurity majors. The tech we use, the connections we create between systems, and how we integrate it all into our personal and work lives. These are the building blocks of the digital ecosystem we live in. The education sector is an increasingly attractive target for threat actors because institutions contain lots of stored sensitive data. They have complex IT environments, user compliance is challenging, and their cybersecurity and privacy teams are increasingly working under constrained conditions. By ensuring that professionals have enough time to devote to minimizing risks, in addition to having strong response capabilities, institutions can save more money. Cyber attacks are becoming more sophisticated. Unsurprisingly, AI is playing a significant role, making cyber attacks more efficient, adaptable, believable, and precise. Institutions should think about bringing together different tools for threat monitoring, detection, alerts, and prevention to create smarter, more proactive cybersecurity and threat management. Integrating AI technologies into cybersecurity systems could help institutions refine their monitoring and detection capabilities, allowing them to more precisely and quickly detect anomalies. Institutions should also consider partnering with vendors that are leveraging AI for cybersecurity, with caution, of course. The speed of change in technology is and will continue to be a challenge for higher education institutions, in particular because traditionally the sector has been slow to change. Professionals and leaders will need to continuously learn new skills, technologies, legal information, and frameworks to ensure their initiatives remain sustainable. Schools should invest more in regular upskilling and reskilling opportunities. Higher education faces enrollment, revenue, and workforce challenges in the road ahead. Many institutions might need to rethink their business models, reduce their size and spending, improve hiring, retention, and work conditions, join or collaborate with other institutions, or shutter their doors. With continuing financial constraints, universities and colleges will need to allocate resources strategically, prioritizing areas of expenditure based on criticality. A careful analysis of services can help teams identify costs and determine whether offering specific services in-house versus outsourcing them makes the most sense financially and operationally. Maintaining productivity with fewer and fewer resources may tempt some to adopt AI tools that have not been rigorously tested, which could increase cybersecurity and privacy risks. Cybersecurity and privacy workforce gaps continue to be a challenge for many industries, and higher education is no exception. In higher education, workforce challenges are particularly difficult to resolve given increasing financial constraints and compensation that is far less competitive than industry. By investing in students, institutions can develop a workforce pipeline, training young people who can then enter the workforce and fill these gaps. Institutions will need to also invest in their existing workforce. Discussions surrounding AI's potential impacts on the economy and workforce are ongoing, leaving many worried that it will replace their jobs. For cybersecurity and privacy professionals, AI will most likely make their work both more and less challenging. Institutions will need to ensure that there is an effective process for evaluating and implementing these tools, being careful not to rush into adoption. While technological innovations are helping us better understand worsening and more extreme environmental trends, those innovations also transform our information and technological landscape in ways that require new strategies for cybersecurity and privacy. As climate change continues to impact the environment and people globally, universities and colleges are continuing to invest in sustainability. Institutions looking to adopt sustainable technologies should consider using a secure-by-design approach, adopting sustainable technologies that are designed from the outset with integrated cybersecurity measures. As universities and colleges increase their commitment to sustainability, they will not only adopt new and emerging technologies, but also make changes to their physical infrastructure. In some cases, the goal of being sustainable may compete with cybersecurity and privacy goals. That is, for cybersecurity and privacy teams to protect individuals and data, they may need to rely on increasingly energy-consuming technologies and methods, counteracting sustainability efforts. Concerns about AI's impact on the environment are growing. These concerns include the use of non-renewable materials to create hardware supporting AI and the consumption of energy and natural resources that is involved with AI computing and data storage. As institutions look to improve their sustainability efforts, they will need to consider their use of AI carefully. Teams relying on AI-driven cybersecurity measures will not only need to be mindful of the carbon emissions produced by them, but will also need to find ways to reduce these emissions. Higher education, for better and for worse, is always entangled in and concerned with the political climate and events of the present moment. Navigating the changing state and federal regulatory landscape continues to be a challenge for most higher education institutions. Local and state regulations add to the complexity of regulations and compliance. There is variability in legislative pursuits when it comes to cybersecurity and privacy-related issues. Institutions can take a number of steps to facilitate their compliance, including conducting regular data audits, implementing privacy by design initiatives, establishing transparent policies along with clear process for informed consent, appointing data protection officers, and investing in training and legal advice. A number of countries have seen an increase in politically motivated attacks, especially distributed denial of service attacks. Institutions may need to implement additional safeguards for work tied to the federal government, as federal projects may be more vulnerable to politically motivated attacks. Government influence on academic programs and curriculum continues to be a contentious subject. Especially of concern is the issue of academic freedom. Yet in the midst of these growing concerns, prospects are not all doom and gloom for cybersecurity and privacy. With growing support from the government, institutions will be able to expand their cybersecurity and privacy training options. They may also have access to more in-house professional development and awareness and training opportunities for staff, allowing them to keep cybersecurity and privacy capabilities up to date and thus mitigating cyber threats and risks. As more institutions adopt AI-powered tools for learning and work, AI governance will be vital for protecting institutions and individuals. Unless AI governance is in place before new tools are adopted, institutions risk exposing themselves to cybersecurity threats infringing on end users' privacy, reinforcing systemic inequities, and violating the complex web of data-related regulations. These challenges underscore the importance of taking a collaborative approach to AI governance, including colleagues from across the institution in decision-making and ongoing processes. In our increasingly autonomous digital world, cybersecurity and data privacy can only be protected when individuals are fully informed and empowered. Providing users with control and encouraging involvement ensures that diverse perspectives are included in the decision-making process, fostering a more inclusive environment. Striking a balance between transparency and security, ensuring equitable involvement, and managing the operational burden are key to successfully implementing these practices without introducing additional vulnerabilities. A robust, proactive third-party vendor management perspective and capability are now fundamental requirements for most organizations' data security and privacy programs. A data-focused approach to cybersecurity and data privacy comes with some risks. Users could be confused by security measures that follow them beyond the traditional boundaries of their campus, and might even feel that their privacy is being compromised or they are being surveilled. It's possible to focus attention and resources too much on data security, neglecting other important elements such as the perimeter. Classic models of security should not be discarded, but rather balanced with data-centered processes. The recent explosion in generative AI technologies has already impacted, or will soon impact, a significant portion of the workforce. Both new and veteran cybersecurity and privacy staff could be supported by emerging AI-powered tools. AI may impact the future of the cybersecurity and privacy workforce by both supporting them to accomplish some tasks and requiring them to upskill for others. New skills will be needed, at the very least, to understand or respond to increasingly advanced AI-enabled cyber attacks. If we fail to arm our cybersecurity and privacy professionals with AI-enabled tools, it will be like sending them to a gunfight with a toothbrush. The power of AI in the hands of the bad actors cannot be underestimated. In the face of rising cybersecurity and privacy concerns, including increasingly sophisticated threats and attacks, cybersecurity and privacy professionals are leveraging privacy-enhancing technologies. PETs are just one element of a data-centered approach to cybersecurity and privacy. PETs are not foolproof. They can be misconfigured or misused. Systems and tools must be continuously monitored and validated. PETs will be key to putting cybersecurity and, in particular, privacy professionals in the forefront in framing organizations' strategic investments around privacy compliance and user privacy. As higher education, from teaching and learning to business operations, stakeholders are seeing more and more opportunities to leverage AI to create personalized learning experiences. Interest in using AI for the work of instructional design, including cybersecurity training, is increasingly widespread. Training designers can leverage AI to analyze internal cybersecurity incidents, integrate insights from other institutions' experiences, and prioritize training topics according to risk profiles. As with all technology adoption, institutional stakeholders will need to carefully examine the benefits of AI-supported cybersecurity training and weigh them against potential risks. To explore all the insights and scenarios, make sure to read the full 2024 EDUCAUSE Horizon Report Cybersecurity and Privacy Edition.